summer, the city of Casa Grande hires over 50 staff members to keep you and your family safe at the Palm Island Family Aquatic Park. While cashiers and swim instructors make up a number of the staff, the majority are Red Cross certified lifeguards. The city's recreation division offers annual training where lifeguards are instructed on proper life-saving techniques and facility-specific rules and procedures. In order to become a certified lifeguard, a prospective applicant must complete a 40-hour class, multiple written examinations, as well as display a knowledge of proper rescue techniques and a superior swimming ability. Those who pass all requirements will become Red Cross certified and have the opportunity to join our aquatic staff. The city takes water safety and education very seriously and works to ensure the most highly trained and responsible staff members are on site to support the community. For more information on how to become a lifeguard, contact our recreation office at 520-421-8677.